an apple. Pineapple pen.
Yeah, right. We'll go back to that later. Well, let's get to the point. Today we flew from Sabadell to Empuriabrava. We were planning to fly to La Cerdanya, which is up north of Catalunya in the Pyrenees, but the weather and especially the wind wasn't great. So we put that aside and we decided to go to Empuriabrava, which is on the coastline. The weather there was a little bit cloudy. It was windy as well, but not as much. And on the surface it was calm, so that was good. Just hope you like it. Stick in for it. See you at the end. Say good afternoon.
The beach, me, you.
Yep. Happy boy, right here.
Happy girl, right here.
Up.
An apple. Pineapple pen. Apple. Pen. Pineapple pen. Bye. novio. ¿Qué? Siempre es muy tardón y ahora estamos acabando de comer y tenemos 3 minutos, bueno, 2 o 1, no sé, para tirar.
1 minuto y medio. All right, it's now 3 o'clock. We gotta depart 3:20 because the twilight is at 5:40. I think it's at 5:45, so we got at least 1 hour and 10 minutes to fly back. So that gives us about that gets us there about 5:30, hopefully. So we're in a rush, as always. Keeping it cool. No sun today. Bummer, bummer.
What a bummer.
No sun. Sun boy right here. Bye bye.
GoPro just ran out of battery just as we were going back. We had an amazing sunset, and the thing is that we were really rushing as throughout the day, because the airport was closing at 5:42. We went like straight into base, right, base 3-1. Like, I was in cruising mode all the way down to base. Just pull the throttle back, carburetor heat on, put the flaps down and just get it down there. And it was crosswind, so it wasn't nice neither. But we landed at 37, which that left us 5 minutes before the airport would close. So it was great. We made it. We were happy and everybody happy. Yep.
We made it. We just landed like 2 minutes before they closed the airport. So it was like freaking rush, just rushing to land. So we made it. So crazy. Right. So finally back home. I think that's all for today, guys. We're definitely tired. Log, fast day. Bye.
All right, so I hope you like this video. I expect more of this kind of stuff coming up soon. And just give it a like, subscribe, and see you on the next one. Keep the dream alive, guys. Bye.